What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to share your iPhone or iPad screen with someone else using FaceTime. Almost everyone can relate to the pain of trying to talk a friend or family member through how to do something on their iPhone or iPad. The thought is always going through your head that if you could just show them how to do it, the conversation would be easier. Well, thankfully, Apple makes it easy to share your iPhone or iPad screen with someone else using FaceTime so you can actually show them exactly what they need to do. The only caveat is that you must be using iOS 15.1 or later on your Apple device, and the people you want to share your screen with must be using iOS 15.1 or later as well. Now let's walk through the steps to share your iPhone or iPad screen with someone else using FaceTime. Step 1. Launch the FaceTime app on your iPhone or iPad and start a FaceTime call with the person you want to share your device's screen with. Step 2. Tap the screen to display the on-screen menu if it isn't displayed already, and then tap the screen sharing icon in the menu. The screen sharing icon looks like an image of a screen with a person in front of it. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Share My Screen in that menu. At this time, you'll see a black background on your screen. Step 4. Swipe up from the bottom of your iPhone or iPad screen to minimize FaceTime and view your device's home screen. At this time, the person you're talking with will now see your screen mirror on their iPhone or iPad. You can confirm you're sharing your iPhone or iPad screen by looking in the upper left corner of the screen, where when you're sharing your screen, you'll see the screen sharing icon. Step 5. When you're done sharing your screen, tap the screen sharing icon to bring the on-screen menu back up, and then tap the screen sharing icon in the menu. Your screen share will be stopped immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.